Hello, this is Hirodov YouTube channel. In this video I will unbox and test for you Lupilu Maxi Pack 2x56 pieces number 3 midi 4 to 9 kg, soft and dry baby nappies. Perfect fit. Lupilu diapers or pampers, even if not pampers brand. Baby diapers. Here is more information about the product. And it's so big and heavy that you have handles here to wear it around. One here and one here. Maxi pack, you see, number 3, 2x56 pieces, midi 4 to 9 kg, fast dry system, up to 2 times more dry, dry for up to 12 hours and lets the skin breathe. New with channel technology. Maxi pack of diapers. Here is barcode. Of course there is barcode on the middle as well. Bought from LIDL shop. Lupilu original, excellent warning. And how to apply. Here is the LIDL logo, recycling logos, and more information about this excellent product, including manufacturer information in Deutschland, Neckars Ulm, Germany. More information here and here. Lupilu. And another label here with more languages. Czech, Croatian, Slovenian, Slovakian. And now let's open and see what's inside this Maxi super extra big watch pack. To open, I will remove this tape. And inside are 2x56 Lupilu number 3. Two same looking packs, soft and dry, 4 to 9 kg. Perfect fit. And it's almost transparent. Inside are the diapers, 56 pieces, so I can keep the other one for later. Open here by pulling, maybe. Yes. And now I have access to the diapers number 3. Different designs. I think, as usual for any diapers, 2 different designs. Elephant with some beer. And here is water, which is this a mouse and a rainbow. So this is the rear, this is the front, I think. How to distinguish? This shall be the front, this is the rear. The rear of the elephant and the animal, and here the front and the rear. So unlike other diapers, you see the number 3 is in the rear, I think, or not sure. Yes, the number is in the rear. This is the front. Here are the adhesive parts. And it's very soft, actually, inside. Side protection. This nice, perfect fit diapers. Let's test it with some liquid. You see this washing liquid? It stays and it becomes almost dry. It's still not very dry, but much better than staying the same on the skin. Now let's test it with some water. Pretty nice to touch. And now the diapers under water. Wow, pretty good. I see lots of water absorbed. It became pretty heavy. Wow. Most of the water is inside. Here it is, wet and full. Of course, it's noticeable that it's wet, but it absorbed a lot of liquid. So I'm pretty satisfied by the results. And this adhesive part is pretty nice as well. Even wet, it's still absorbing. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.